Reportedly, Mahindra owned SsangYong showcased the much-hyped compact SUV Tivoli in Korea. Since both the companies share a lot in common, there it isn't a hidden fact that it would be coming to India as well. However, there isn't a confirmed report on this aspect. Peeping to its details, it seems to have taken cues from the XIV concept, that too seen the derivatives like XIV Air and XIV Adventure. With the aggressive and bold looks on outer, Tivoli has that appeal to entice onlookers. Inside the cabin, customers are given options to customize as per themselves. In fact, there are speculations of petrol and diesel engine both making their way under its hood. Additionally, there could be option of automatic gearbox depending upon the market demand. Though there will be certain amendments, it landed in to fit our regulations. Till then, keep posting your feedbacks in the comment section below.